We originally started the monobox set in 2009. We are cutting straight from the analog tapes and referring to the original cutting notes. We're not trying to recreate the originals, but we're trying to produce the original intention. The band took an interest, everyone took a real interest in the mono mixes, getting them exactly right, because everyone listened to stuff in mono. We put the tape on, we would then set the desk up as near as possible to the original notes. The equipment we have is different, so we have to approximate. We would then read the notes and find out what was done historically with the cut, why things were cut that way, why there was certain frequency changes. We'd apply that. We would then experiment. Maybe we can get closer to the voice, or maybe we can bring the drums out a little bit more, and eventually we'd come out at a solution. And 9 times out of 10, it was as near as the originals as we could get.